Picking up the pieces, Thursday on WDAM 7 News at 6.